Hello, good day everyone. I'm here with one of the winners of Mr. Playing Pogi 2024. The first runner-up, of course. Please introduce yourself first.
My name is Kurt Luis de la Cruz, 17 years old. Ang first mythical ng Mr. Playing Pogi 2024.
All right, Kurt. First, of course, I would like to congratulate you for winning that crown.
Thank you so much po.
Ano yung sa tingin mo yung kulang sa'yo kung bakit first runner up? Ano na lang, konting-konti na lang makukuha mo na yung crown?
Ang nasa isip ko po kasi ang advantage po talaga ni James sa akin is matataas na po yung score niya sa mga activities pa po namin before. Kaya okay lang po yun. Parehas naman po namin ginawa yung best namin and alam ko naman po na deserve namin manalo lahat. Yun lamang po.
Ano yung mga hindi mo makakalimutang activities ng Mr. Playing Pogi 2024?
Halos lahat eh. Kasi napakagandang experience na ito. Sobrang daming natutunan. Sobrang daming experiences na masasayang moment dito. Kaya halos lahat hindi ko talaga makakalimutan. Napakagandang experience.
Are you happy with the result?
Yes po, super happy po. Maraming salamat po.
And who are with you tonight?
I'm with my family po. Me! Pwede po ba siya sumama?
Sure!
Ayan. Mami ko po, napaka-supportive. Maraming salamat niya. I love you.
Wow, napaka-sweet na bata. Do you have any message po to your son?
Congratulations, Kurt. Worth it ang pagod mo. Training every day. You deserve that.
Alright. Kurt, are you also planning to join in the national pageants in your future?
Siguro po, kung bibigyan po ako ng opportunity and kung mas mag-grow pa po yung sarili ko po, mas bibigyan ko po ng attention yung pagpa-pageant.
If you are going to evaluate yourself sa performance mo this night, rate from 1 to 10, alin ka doon?
I'll rate myself from 10 out of 10, syempre. Di mawawala yung confident natin. Dapat laging be confident and be yourself lang.
Ano pa sa tingin mo yung dapat i-improve sa sarili mo?
Siguro yung yung katawan ko. Yun. Kailangan ko pang palakihin.
How old are you?
17 years old po.
And your height?
5'9".
Oh. Anyway, you're still young and still have more experience to gain.
Yes, thank you so much po.
Ano yung pinaka... if you are going to describe your journey dito sa Mr. Playing Pogi 2024, describe in two words, ano ito at bakit?
Happiest moment. Kasi happiest moment, that's the two word po. Kasi napakasarap po ng pakiramdam ngayon na parang nag-paid off po lahat ng pagod ko. And kanina nga po, naiiyak po ako nung nanalo po ako. Sobrang saya lang po.
Did you expect ba na mapapasama ka sa top 5?
Hindi po, actually, hindi po. Ang in-expect ko lang po, top 10. Pero hindi po top 5. Kaya sobrang thankful po na nakasama po.
Okay, ano yung nasa isip mo that time na tinatawag na yung winners?
Iniisip ko lang po, manalo, matalo. At least nagawa ko yung best ko. Yun lang po. Ayun po lagi nasa isip ko. Basta, nagawa ko yung best ko, manalo, matalo, okay.
Okay, sige. Promote your social media kung saan ka pwede nilang ma-follow.
My FB name is Kurt Luis de la Cruz and yun lang po. Mahirap po kasi yung ibang social media.
Alright, sige. Thank you so much, Kurt.
Thank you so much po.
Once again. Bye-bye.